soulful, cuz.
I'm not a gangster cuz I chose to be. I'm a gangster cuz I'm supposed to be. Okay, only gangsters ain't close to me. So what? So keep it gangster when approaching me. I done seen so much shit in these past days. All my partners in these damn graves. And my niggas like damn slaves. Behind bars making 50 cent a damn day. This is all I think about when these songs play. That's why I make the songs cry like the OJ. And I'm listening to OJ's. Brand change gon' come like a Marv Gaye. While all these punks get to sit back and parlay. While all the real niggas running from the squad lay. I swear to God, man, my patience running short late. I let it slide, man, never after hard lay. I make a nigga think hard to record, mate. And make a bitch so happy to adore me, I'm mad. Allow me to reintroduce myself. Allow me to reintroduce myself. Hey, how you doing? I'm mad. Allow me to reintroduce myself. Allow me to reintroduce myself.
How you doing? I'm low.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Allow me to reintroduce myself. Hey, how you doing? I'm mad. Allow me to reintroduce myself. Allow me to reintroduce myself.
How you doing?
I swore to it in the eighth grade. Stay down and stay paid. Smoke with my real folks. That shady to the bitch made. Cold look in my eyes. I'm never knowing who might die. Very few of my guys. So hard to live a thug life. But gangsters don't cry. They just pour out liquor and get real high. Blowing smoke out switches. A few new homies tried to give them a chance. But as time went by, they reminded me of friends. So allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ted, little homie. I don't need your help. I been doing this since way back. My mom's even say that. Never been a clown, cuz homie, don't play that. Hell yeah, I'm a G. I sent that loot, sent that ink. Pictures from Thanksgiving. My love and some naked freaks. Homie, who you supposed to be? All my real ones close to me. Nothing but the love or cuz of blood if you smoke with me. Only owe my mama cuz she knowing that I'm supposed to eat. Who else can I call when I can't afford the groceries?
For my real motherfuckers.